Thank you, mate.
Yo, what's up, SneakerFam? So today I'll be showing you guys a quick, short unboxing on a package that one of my supporters have sent to me. So again, appreciate this so much. The guy who sent this package to me is called Soulstruck17. Here's the link, guys. All his links will be down below as well. Go give him a follow. He specializes in selling sneakers, accessories like Supreme and all that. So if you guys are in the UK or even in the US, because I'm sure he does ship to the US, then go give him a follow. And yeah, I just want to give him a huge thank you for this package. Because this is crazy, guys. I know what it is already, but I'm just gonna unbox it for you guys because this is a dope item in this box. So let's get straight into it. Oh wow, nice. So yeah, my guy Soulstruck, appreciate you so much for this. This is dope. Got a little package inside it, but as you guys can see, this is a original, or OG as we call it, Air Jordan backpack. And you guys know I'm into my backpacks. I've got a lot of backpacks, especially from Sprayground, Team Sprayground. And guys, wow, this is crazy. I don't actually know the age of this bag. So if any of you guys are watching this and you know what the age of this bag is, then please let me know. But I don't really know my knowledge on Air Jordan bags or clothing. So if you guys know, then definitely hit me up, definitely. Wow, this bag's crazy though. This is definitely a good one for the collection. As you guys can see here, it's got Nike along the top. It's got the Jumpman logo, which is actually stitched into the bag, with the Air Jordan quite colourful on the front there. It's then just multi-colours going all the way around. You've got the blue, yellow, some black stripes. Onto the back, you guys can see it's got the carry straps, and then it's got the red and black Air Jordan Jumpman logo, which is a nice touch. Underneath is quite a hard plastic going around, as you guys can see. Wow, God, this is a dope gift from my guy Soulstruck. So yeah, I appreciate that so much. Let's see what's inside here. Okay, so we got, okay, yeah, cool. Oh, nice, I've got a Flight Club sticker. You guys can see there, Flight Club, that's pretty dope. And then, of course, I've got his cards, as you guys can see on there. He's a rare kick specialist, as I can see on the front there. You've then got his logo, his Instagram, his email. So, guys, go give him a follow if you need anything, especially from the UK. I do shout a lot of guys out that help me, so he is another one added to the list for this dope gift. But yeah, there's all his information. It'll all be down below as well. Check him out for me. I appreciate it, bro. Got a couple of them, so that's pretty dope. Big thank you though. Nice. So now I've got this little note, as you guys can see, it reads, "Big fan, keep up the good work, enjoy," with a smiley face. I appreciate it so much. I mean, this bag is so definitely gonna be in the collection. Could even be worn. It doesn't look like it's gonna shred on me or anything, like when you wear them OG shoes or anything, the soles will crumble. So this is a pretty dope bag. Of course, I'm gonna be doing some dope shots on my Instagram. Stay tuned for that. But yeah, I appreciate this so much. This is dope, along with all the stickers, the little note as well. I love this sort of stuff, so shout out to my guy, Soulstruck again. Definitely go give him a follow for me, guys, and yeah, he knows what's up. He's a big fan of mine, so I'm gonna definitely send him some of my stickers, that's for sure. So if you're watching this, bro, hit me up. I'm gonna send you some of my kingOfVI stickers. I've got you. So that's it, guys. If you enjoyed that video, hit a thumbs up for me. Comment down below what you guys think of this. If you guys know about your OG bags and that, please hit me up. Let me know the age of this bag, what era it was from. So I appreciate any help. If you guys are new to the channel, please hit a subscribe. We're on the way to 5K for a massive giveaway. At 10K, I'm giving away 3 pairs of Air Jordan 6 Carmines. So please, everyone, get subscribing. I've got a couple more videos coming up soon. I've got 2 pairs of kicks coming, which you guys can't miss. So yeah, hope you guys look forward to that. If you guys haven't caught up on my other videos, go back on my channel, check them out, especially the Valentine's one. I did a funny skit at the beginning. If you guys didn't see it, go check it out for me. And my guy Soulstruck, go give him a follow for me. Let him know I sent you. I appreciate this bag so much. These gifts mean a lot to me. So thank you very much, bro. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, I'm the kingOfVI. Peace. So sick.